I'm going to have to check what I was going to check before this battle. I think that's my next opportunity to check it. Basically, while I was off stream, I was doing my Marl playthrough on non-New Game Plus, and that's when I changed the battle speed. I also changed it to very easy as well, so we can get through it quicker. And I'm a bit worried that it's also set to very easy on this. So I'm just going to double check before I start this battle. Just to make sure it's not. I don't want it on very easy. He's going just as crazy as he was when he died in that other playthrough, so I'm getting a little bit worried. Considering the fact that his craziness is what killed him.
これ、おろしといて。簡単な仕事だから任せたわよ。かしこまりました。それじゃあ、私は祭壇に戻るわ。よろしく。
Cyclomon
was always one of my favorite Digimon growing up. Knowing now what I know about Haru, this is a dick move of Haru to run away. would have been very helpful. Right, no, not stats. Agumon, Falcomon, Dracomon. Start battle. Difficulty, there we go. Oh, it's on normal. Okay, that's fine. So, the battle speed carried over, but the difficulty didn't, so I suppose that's something. I don't like to play games on hard or very hard. I like to chill out and not get stressed by them. And I think normals are perfect. It's like the acceptable difficulty. I probably could get through the game on hard and very hard, and if there were trophies for it, I probably would. But I play games to relax. Dieterimon's the highest I'll allow Falcomon to go at the moment. And Sangvolupmon is the highest I will allow Dracmon to go. Until I get the cutscene that unlocks their Ultra Evolution, I'm not letting them get any higher than their current level. Oh, great. I'll allow myself to allow Floramon to Digivolve at this point. Trope though, like an objectively good character, an objectively like thoughtful character, it's just there like, did I really want this person that's never wronged me to die? Is the obvious villain telling the truth? And it's like, you shouldn't fall for that, come on. No one would fall for that. It's like, person who's never had a bad thought about anybody else in your life, you really wanted this person who's never wronged you to die. And then in anime, they always go, is that true? Is the morally evil character who always lies correct about that? It's not deep writing, it's just always irritated me. If there was something that happened in the story that could be interpreted like that, then maybe, but it's just one of those anime tropes that always gets under my skin. Fucking Vegemon, though. Must have a really weak heart then. Like, Vegemon's one of those champion level Digimon, which the joke is that it's about as weak as a rookie. You buy a cat scratching posts and they still decide that the sofa is more fun to scratch, and they just don't look at their scratching posts a second time. Yeah, it's my favorite thing about cats. Take out all of his little minions first. Go on then, I'll one-shot him. I know that other minions are alive, but screw it. I want to one-shot him. I don't know, we just one-shot him.
しまった。 嘘だろ足から落ちた
ハル
早く助けに行かないとこの戦いを終わらせるんだ
あ、わかった
Oh, it's scripted to survive that attack just for that little cutscene. I suppose I can now just finish off his minions just for my own sake. See, this is why I wanted when new game when you do new game plus for your Digimon's levels to come down, or the most realistic option, the enemy's level scale to yours. Right, this is where the story should start branching off from my original playthrough. If I do this right, I think it will. I think I've done everything I need to do in order to change this outcome. My affinity with him is like 51 or something. I think I know what choice I need to make to actually do the save.
に対する態度
はあ、お前がバカ言ってんじゃねえよ
まあ別にいいけどねお前なんてどうでもいいし
ああガキに見下される覚えはね
That's what I've been looking forward to and playing towards the first big change of the new game plus playthroughIf I've done it all right.
だから言ってるでしょ。お前なんてどうでもいいんだよ。
バケモノ。助け。ママ。
動かない方がいいよ死ななかったとはいえあちこち怪我してるんだから
助けてママそうだスマホでママに電話をなんで電話できねえんだよなんでママに連絡できねえんだよ
どうして現実世界に帰りたいの
ここには俺の居場所なんてねここは俺の世界じゃねえんだ悪魔たちは俺が気に入らねえんだ何かっていうと俺を邪魔者扱いしてあいつら 化け物従えて俺を排除しようとしてんだよ。
ふーん、お前にはそう見えてるんだ。
だから俺は帰りてんだ、元の世界に、うちに帰りてんだよ。大丈夫だ、今にママから連絡が来て俺を助けてくれるんだ。
ねえ、いつまで妄想の中で生きるの？母親から連絡なんて来ないことは自分が一番分かっているはずだよ。
そうだ、そうだった。ママはずっと病気で、俺もっとママに会いたかったのに、医者が会っちゃダメって、いっぱいいっぱい我慢して、俺が寂しがると亮は強い子だから大丈夫って、それがママの最後の言葉で。
Getting close to the moment now. We'll see if I've done enough.
そうか。ママは死んでたんだった。そりゃ連絡なんか来ねえよな。
でもちょっと遅かったね。
This is all playing out exactly like it did.
帰りたい。
どうでもいい。もう何もかもどうでも。
本当に良かったわ。
うむ、ならば早くここから離れよう。霧が出始めているぞ。
でもさ、なんか雰囲気変じゃね。
亮君と春、ギスギスしてるような。喧嘩でもしてるのか。
亮、元気ない？
What exactly went on between these two?Look at where Aoi is pointing. I see a black shadow. I don't like how similar this is to my original run. I don't think I've missed anything out.
どうして
You better bloody run. I'm on New Game Plus. I've got over 30 affinity. I think this is a different line of dialogue from what I got before. This is definitely different. Okay, I'm starting to worry a bit less. This is definitely different. There we go. I think I've actually saved him. Yeah, fuck you, Shadow. Well, I've seen you die in another timeline doing exactly that shit that you were doing, so yeah, we did. There we go, saved him. Saki's just summing up how I feel right now. Come on, Kunemon. Digivolve now. Turn into the champion level. And of course, this is the canonical series of events because, based on what I've seen, they've pretty much confirmed that the truthful route, which is what I'm on now, is the canonical story.